That is all there was. The rain stopped and the clouds fell into little tufts of snow on the ground. The bird songs became muted, as did the roar of the bears and the gnarling of the trees. The only sounds were that of the howling wind and the crackling ice. And this winter was no different. Even the dormice hidden in the stumps of begotten trees burrowed deep underground. Anthony stomped through the quiet forest.
Wake up, Charlie.
What?
Wake up.